I love you to death, but I just cannot wait any longer. That is why I'm giving this ultimatum.
You're here because someone in your relationship has issued an ultimatum.
You're not sure you want to marry your current partner. The risk is that they're going to find someone else who is.
I think it's natural to wonder what it would be like to be in a different relationship.
You'll each choose a new partner.
You'll move in together in a trial marriage. And at the end of this experience,
you guys will have to choose to marry the person you've arrived here with or to split forever.
Today we get to move in with someone completely different.
Living with a guy that's not you will be a weird change.
How do you feel about me sleeping in the bed?
Are you nervous to meet my dad?
Hopefully don't grill me too hard.
Hi. Hey. This is the first time I felt like, okay, this guy's okay.
From what he said about you, I was not happy about this at all.
This is our first morning back together.
We came here as a couple, but it's about figuring out what's best as individual people.
I'm trying to figure out if this person I'm about to get reconnected with, does she understand that I am who she really wants?
Should I just stay with you because you're crying and I feel bad, or should I look out for what I really want in life?
It was the best moment of my life.
This is how a marriage should feel.
He's falling for somebody else.
Leave! Walk!
It is now time to make a decision. Are you ready to make your choice?
Anything I say, you never listen.
I don't think that all they did is kiss. What the f*** did you just say to me?
Take these wires off me.